Hi, I'm Alexa, and this is a marketing minute on becoming a brand that can't be ignored. 60% of B2B buyers today prefer not to talk to a salesperson. Additionally, 74% of B2B buyers have researched your company, products, and people online. In short, B2B buyers don't want to be sold to. They want to buy on their own time and their own terms. So, how prepared is your company to meet the needs of today's B2B buyers? If the answer is not very, we have some tips for you. First, understand that within a digital era, everyone with a smartphone can instantly become a critic. In today's world, you can no longer completely control your brand, so you need to accept that reality. Second, if you're a challenger brand, you need to align your organization to become buyer-centric. You need to be able to show how you'll improve their business and allow them to break through market clutter, competition, and confusion. Finally, understand that you don't need to implement big market strategies to be successful, but they do need to be relevant and different. Implementing a B2B go-to-market strategy doesn't have to be linear, but it does require you to break the status quo. Select an area you can test and implement quickly to gain momentum. Thanks for watching, and be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel. We'll see you again next time.